Good morning, students. Today we are going to deal with a very easy topic, that is pronouns. Pronoun. Many of us know what is pronoun. The basic definition that they get from the junior classes, that the words which are used instead of noun is termed as pronoun. The words which are used instead of noun are termed as pronoun. Today we are discussing this topic with some new concepts. Okay, pronouns are words that can replace a noun. I am giving a little bit new definition, that pronouns are the words which can replace a noun. Pronouns are the word that can replace a noun in a sentence. They can replace a noun in a sentence. This is little bit new, that is you should know. And this is totally related to the previous concept that is given by the teachers to us. Now, what should be the options? What should be the pronoun? Pronoun just like, I thanked my neighbor. Here, instead of I, we can write Ram. Ram is a name. Name, proper noun. Okay, then Ram thanked my neighbor for his help. Here, Ram, if we use Ram instead of I, then Ram will be noun. And we have used I instead of Ram. We have used I instead of Ram. So, we are using I. I is a pronoun. I is a pronoun. Okay. Now, we will discuss the types of pronoun. There are total 7 types of pronoun. How many types? 7. Keep in mind, there are total 7 types of pronoun. Personal pronoun, interrogative pronoun, relative pronoun, demonstrative pronoun, distributive pronoun, infinitive pronoun, indefinite pronoun, and the last is reciprocal pronoun. These are the total 7 types of pronoun that we will discuss. Today, we will discuss only a part of it. That is, we only discuss about personal pronoun, not the other types of the pronoun. We will discuss it in the later video. Today, we will get a clear concept of personal pronoun. Okay, it is the first type of pronoun. What is personal pronoun? Personal pronoun means those words which are used for person. Those words which are used to denote person. That words are termed as personal pronoun. That words are termed as personal pronoun. And we all know that in personal pronoun, we have 3 types of persons. First person, second person, and third person. These are the 3 types of person that we have already discussed in the junior classes. First person. What is first person? In singular, I is the first person. Means I and we. Means first person refers to speaker. Speaker. The speaker is referred to as first person. Just like in singular I, in plural we. Second person, here it is listener. Listener. Listener is the second person who listens to us. Listen. Okay. So, it is the second person. And the third person is he, she, it. Means about whom we are talking. About whom speaker is talking. Speaker is talking. About whom the speaker is talking is the third person. Now, it is very much simple. We all know about it. But you don't know what is the role of the personal pronoun plays in a sentence. This is the main concept. Role of personal pronoun that is played in a sentence. How pronouns played an important role in the formation of sentences. Today we will get a clear concept of it. Very few people know about it. Very few students know about it. First of all, subjective case. Means personal pronoun consists of 4 types of case. Subjective case, possessive case, objective case, and emphatic emphatic case या reflexive case, we can say that. First of all, subjective case. What is subjective case? When a personal pronoun used as a subject, when personal pronoun used as a subject of a verb, when personal pronoun is used as a subject of the verb, just like I thanked my neighbor for his help. Who is the pronoun? Yeah, which is the pronoun here? I is the pronoun here. So, I is the subject. It is working as a subject of the verb, and the verb is thanked. So, I will be the subjective case of this sentence. This is the subjective case of this sentence. Just like the same, we will discuss possessive case. What is possessive case? Possessive case refers to the form of personal pronoun in relation to the possession of a noun. Here it relates to the possession of a noun. Just like this shirt is mine. What is mine? This shirt is mine. Mine is showing possession. Okay. Just like the same. Here this word, this personal pronoun is in relation with the noun. We are relating to the noun, that is the shirt. Okay. Objective case. The form of personal pronoun acting as an object. Acting as the object of a verb. Okay. Form of personal pronoun acting as the object of a verb. Acting as the object of a verb or preposition in a sentence. I welcome them. Whom? I welcome them. Objective case. I welcome them. Them to my house. I welcome them to my house. This is objective case. Okay. Now, the last one is emphatic. Emphatic or reflexive case. Form of personal pronoun to emphasize or and reflect refers back to something or someone. Means it refers to someone or something. It refers to someone or something. He manages everything by himself. He is referring to someone. Okay. He manages everything by himself. Himself is referring to that person, that particular person. He always do everything himself. Okay. Now, we should know that the persons have many different forms. Just like for I, if we use possessive, what we will use for I, we will use mine. And for what? For the objective case. For objective case, we use me. This makes many of the students confused. And they get confused in the grammar. Why I have used me? Why I have used mine? These are the words which relates, which are totally dependent on the uses, on the role of the personal pronoun in a sentence. Just like you, for possessive we use your, for objective case also we use your. For possession, his, her, for him, objective case we use for he. For he, we use his as a possessive case and him for objective case. I gave a letter to him. Him is an objective case because it is word. It is a form of personal pronoun acting as an object of a verb. Make it clear. Him is used for objective case and his is used for possessive case. This is the difference between his and him. You should clearly mention it. Now you have to do the exercise, that is exercise A, and here you have to fill up the correct pronouns. Just like in the first question, it is given, Guru called his friend to come with him. Okay, now next number, two number, Das felt sorry for their mistake. They feel sorry for their mistakes. Why we have used here they? Because mistakes are there. And their mistake, there is representing a plural word. Now you will do these exercises. And in the next video, I will try to make more clear these other types of pronouns. Thank you.